You show three cards, ask the spectators to remember the cards, because in just a moment you're going to perform a little magic. You're going to pull out one of the cards and ask the spectator if they can remember what the card is. They even show them the other two cards, and to their amazement, turns into the king. Now here's how you do the trick. The secret is, there's the back card and it has a secret flap here. So all you do is place the face card inside under the flap, take the other card and place it in front, and for all practical purposes, it looks like three cards together. Now to perform the trick, you bring it out, you ask the spectators to look at the three cards and try to remember them, you turn it over in your hand. Now here's where you have a little flexibility. You pull the card out. Now at this point, you can just show them that the card changed. You ask them what the card is, and then you show the change. But what I like to do is, I like to take this other card and push it in like this, and that way you can show it with the other two cards. And then at that point, you turn it over, and it is their card. That's the simple Monty.